Before we start our second half of the show, we'd like to take this time to say some thank yous. So first off, thank you to our NHOH advisors for their constant guidance and support. Mahalo, Auntie Edna and Auntie Hope.
This luau would not be possible without our luau board, who work hard all year to put this event together. First on our luau board is our president, Trey Kodama. Next on our board is Kamana Pimentel. Kylie Koga. Mikey Fanning. Haley Kodama. And last but not least, Shawnee Uehira.
We would also like to thank our Luau Treasurer, Jamie Ikehara. And our Luau Secretary, Marissa Hanabusa.
We also can't forget to thank our families back home for working tirelessly and dedicating so much time for us. Mahalo to state coordinators Greg and BJ Kodama.
We would also like to thank our Hawaii Island coordinators, Chad and Carol Yamamoto. Oren and Ira Yamagata. Cheryl Kuroda. Our Maui, Molokai, and Lanai coordinators, Marsha and Vernon Yamada. And Susan Gushiken. We would also like to thank our Kauai Island coordinators who've dedicated 7 years, Placido and Michelle Valenciano. And lastly, our Hilo coordinators, Cheryl and Wayne Kuroda.
To our entire NHOH Ohana, mahalo for your constant love and support. Please stand and be recognized.
May the parents please stand. Don't be shy, it's okay. I'd also like to thank Jean from Starshine Sound in the back over there. Thank you for your 20 years of service and for providing Luau with your audio and sound. We could not do it without you, Jean. We love you.
To the parents and friends of Nahomana o Hawaii, who have contributed many valuable items and hours of hard work, we extend our warmest and deepest aloha to our parents, alumni, and friends. Mahalo nui loa for making our luau possible. Yeah. It really does take a village to put this luau together, and we appreciate everything. But let's get back to the show.
Supposed to be hula?
I don't know, really.
No?
All right.
You're lucky I'm wearing my cellophane skirt today. See this?
Oh,
I got
nice.
You,
Shaheen. Okay, let me see a couple. Hit it one time. Power angle. Let me get that one time, y'all. Let me see that rare face. Yeah, right there. Perfect.
Okay, I got you. So in Hawaii, we have a song called Uwehe, Ami, and Slai.
Okay.
Three steps, right?
Sounds easy enough.
I'm gonna teach you. I got you. Ready?
Go ahead.
First one, Uwehe.
Uwehe.
All right? So step and pop.
Ooh, like that, right?
Ooh.
No.
Ooh, no.
No, not like Michael Jackson? No? All right.
That was not it. It's just step and pop.
Okay.
Small pop, small. That's it. That was it, yeah? That was it. All right, second, Ami. Circle.
Ooh, okay, I like that one.
Try it.
Come on now.
Little smaller.
Right.
Circle.
Here.
Yup.
Oh, okay.
That was it.
Break it down real quick.
Last one. Slide.
Uh-huh.
Slide.
Okay, and slide.
Yup. Okay, let's put it together. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. Uwehe, Ami, and slide.
Ooh, okay.
Woo!
Appreciate that.
Yeah. Got it, man. You got it.
Being considered a hapa-hauli dance, cellophane is a traditional hula with a fun, touristy twist. This medley, originally performed by the Makaha Sons of Niihau, speaks of a beautiful place on the west side of the island of Hawaii. Located near Kailua Kona, this song talks about the valley and wonderful beaches. Join the men and women of Nahomana o Hawaii as we uwehe, ami, and slide to the beautiful Kuka'ili Moku village.
All right. Hey, I like to do this song for all my beach boy buddies. Born and raised, real lifetime job, stayed on the beach and count sand. Yeah. Cold, only place to be. Where the pony pop on a pop, got cold.
Talofa. The students of Nahamana or Hawaii will be dancing a traditional dance called Siva. This dance is performed at most Samoan events such as weddings, family functions, and church ceremonies. This dance is a huge part of Samoan culture and is a way to bring our people together.
Tausagi Mai Manue talks about the people of Samoa and how they stand together through everything. They use past experiences and traditions to guide their future.
P.S. In the Samoan culture, you throw some money. So don't hesitate to come on up and throw your dollars for these wonderful dancers. Choo-hoo! Every year, a specific group of ambitious students work hard to choreograph and teach their fellow peers dances that demonstrate the many cultures that can be found within Hawaii. This year's luau instructors will be dancing to the enthusiastic mele, Waiomina, sung by Na Palapalai.
Traveling from Wyoming to California, two Waimea cowboys share their knowledge and skill of the rodeo, ultimately becoming champions. Just like these cowboys, the students of Nahomana o Hawaii share our knowledge and skill of hula with all of you. Please enjoy as our instructors present to you Waiomina.
Thank you.
love e o my na kiko I know o spanyo no kole hule kava hine u I e hula no mai en un bonito trae luna en nani o no ho na be ko poli ho pili corazon kava hine aloha
ever reminisce on the good times that you and your sweet love spent together? Remember the good old times laughing, cracking jokes, driving around eating Ono food? The time spent together will forever be cherished and cross your mind.
Through this medley of Hene Hene Kowaka by Israel Kamakavivo Ole and Ipole Momi by Kealii Raichel, you will experience those moments again when you and that special one fell in love. Now watch and enjoy as the couples of Nahomana o Hawaii show you what it's like to fall in love again.
Kaihula, eh, my pula lena eo na.
Been on the Hokulea for 30 days. We just spotted a rare, beautiful creature in the distance. Cue the conch shell noise.
Whoa, did you see that?
See what?
That sparkling goddess in the distance.
It looked like a mermaid or something.
What, like a Polynesian mermaid?
Yeah, try look.
Nah, that's Auntie Edna.
This fun and upbeat melee speaks of a mermaid called Kananaka who captivated the attention of her men with her beauty. This song incorporates pu'ili, or split bamboo. Enjoy as these lovely wahine share this flirtatious dance with you.
Nani valle akamahi nao kali hipoa Mokana naka poina olea ehelea Nalae halli 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 o ke kai Halli 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 o ke kai Ai oe ai oe ai oe la Ai oe ai oe ai oe la Ua paa oe ika poha ku a ke kanda haka Iga poha hu a ke kanna haka O kapa konna ne akamahi na ho o lai lai ana iga polai Koni koni ana iga ihi to e hali hali hati o ke kai E hali hali hati o ke kai O kapa konna ne akamahi na ho o lai lai ana iga polai Koni koni ana iga ihi Ai oe, ai oe, ai oe la. push ana iko bo ha fu a ki kana pa ha inna mai ga bu na lo khali bo a o kana na ka po ina ole a e hele a malai hali 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 o ke kai hali 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 o ke kai ha inna mai ga bu na lo khali
Malama Mau Hawaii connects Hawaii's past to the present. It calls all descendants of the Hawaiian nation to preserve the history and sovereignty of Hawaii.
It reminds us of the messages instilled by the Ali'i long ago to protect the land. No matter where one lives, the heart of Kamehameha will comfort those who adhere to their kuleana, or responsibility. Our handsome young men will now perform for you, Malama Mau Hawaii.
Bye.
Although adjusting to a new life at Pacific University has been difficult, many students have made Pacific a home away from home. During their time here, the students have learned that through hard work and perseverance, they are able to accomplish their goals and are ready to face any challenges that they face in life.
While reflecting on the past few years, the seniors would like to thank those that have been with them through the good times and the bad times. Whichever path they may choose, these seniors will continue to aspire their dreams and ambitions. Here to take the stage one last time, the class of 2016.
Thank you.
mai ka pua I ka la Ola no ka aina I ka ua E ku upua kie le na nie Ko ala na una e maku nei E ku a ho o heno ai lunga Na ka pu vai E ku upu a kiele nani e He nani rua ole alohi nei E pa a he a he Ka makani hi Ka honua E ku I po
Tinikling is a traditional Filipino dance that originated during the Spanish colonial era. During this dance, two people tap and slide bamboo poles on the ground and against each other. This creates a beat in coordination with one or two individuals who step over and in between the poles. Modern tinikling adds a twist to the traditional dance by using contemporary music and more complex steps.
Haka is a traditional Maori war cry. Haka is done with quick, vigorous motions accompanied by the screaming of a chant done by the male warrior. This haka consists of two chants, Kamate, the haka usually done by the New Zealand All Blacks rugby squad, and Tika Tonu, a haka learned at the Kemoyatu football camp. Hold on to your seats and don't get too intimidated by the warriors of Nahamana o Hawaii.
Thank you.
Wow, Kale, that was crazy.
I know. Our men look so good out there.
You think they look good out there? You should see them on the football field. Even better.
Oh, really? So when do we get to see them play next?
That's a good question, Kale. Because on September 17th of this year, our boxers will be playing Occidental College in Honolulu, Hawaii.
Oh yeah, that's awesome. All right, Pacific Ohana, don't forget to mark your calendars. Buy some zip packs, some passion orange, and then give it to the MCs. Or the football players, that's fine too, I guess.
But in the meantime, let's head back to the islands of Samoa, where fire knife dancing, also known as Siva Afi, was used in ceremonies and in times of war. Originating from the island of Samoa, fire knife dancing was a form of communication at night, typically during times of war. Here, the men of Naho Mana o Hawaii will demonstrate a Samoan warrior's proficiency through artful twirling of the fire knife.
Thank you.
Your Honor! For our last number, we will take you to the beautiful island of Tahiti. Tahitian culture was brought to the Hawaiian Islands long ago. Coming with it, the Tahitian dance. Get ready, as these women amaze you with their astounding ability to move with agility and grace. From the beating pahu drum to the dancers' beautiful smiles, this number is sure to leave everyone breathless.
Make sure to pay close attention, for this year's dance comes with a twist. Be sure to stretch and drink plenty of water, for your turn is next. Audience, are you ready? It's time for you to shake those hips. Thank you. look out at the horizon. Do you see what I see?
Yeah, I think we reached land.
What's that Mushu dragon dog thing?
I think it's the Pacific University mascot.
Yeah, I think it is.
Yes, we made it.
Woo, and I finally got LTE service. Let's go. I should add this to my Snapchat story.
We have journeyed to so many different places, Hawaii, Samoa, New Zealand, and even the Philippines.
Thank you. And I know, ladies, it's been so much fun adventuring with you.
We hope you all enjoyed the show, and on behalf of all the students of Naha Mana o Hawaii, we would like to say ke akua pu.
God bless.
And a hui ho.
Until we meet again. Aloha. Aloha. We will now gather on stage to sing Oli Aloha.
Two. All right.
One, okay. Two.
Every time I come out in sunshine, well,